All right, so Quick Match is actually a lot more competitive than Hero League.
Kick some tail.
Because it's 1v9. Oh my god, this draft. I'll get Vigor.
I like the way you think.
The key to playing Valeera is pressing buttons and playing very patiently.
Good idea.
Very patient.
Can't do that yet. Time for you to die. Let's cut forward.
And sneaky. Remember, rogues do it from behind. She's a very useful hero. She relies on confusion. For example, I'm usually confused about which ability I should use, Garrote or Chip Shot. Yeah, I think that was my call to go back. I like the question mark.
The ribs are still sore. I am the blade in the dark.
Oh, the Legend 27. Valeera's health pool is actually really high. She's tankier than a Nubarak. Of course, she doesn't have the shields.
I'll stop that. I can't do that yet. Let's cut forward.
Clever girl.
Keep at it. I'll be back in a minute. I carve my own.
Don't be step. Don't
to pick ourselves up.
Okay. All right. You've got it coming now. This is gonna be so good. Next time I get them back.
Swift and silent. Can't do that yet.
Greetings.
At first, I was like. Did Grubby pick Valeera and one of his teammates decided to throw by not supporting? Because this is something that happens in my games. Then I noticed the QM tag.
My blades are ready. I don't have enough energy. I call.
Look, Raid, Valeera is a useful hero, and the sooner you accept that, the better.
Time for you to die. Endoral Anumanor.
See? Useful.
Greetings, friend.
28 months. The longest relationship I've ever had.
Thank you very much, man. Thank you for the relationship.
My web weaver shall weave a web of death upon your foes.
Can't do that yet. The shadows part.
Wait, they were pushing our web weavers.
Swift and silent. I don't have enough energy. For the Sindoro.
Ouch.
It is over.
I'm gonna go tap. Hey, I never throw. I just seem to get people who are angry when someone picks Valeera. Oh yeah, she's horrible. You shouldn't play Valeera in Hero League. Only quick match.
The clutch is ready to form again. Return the gems to me.
Don't have enough energy.
Your enemy is deserving of my power. Prepare yourselves.
For you to die. Don't have enough energy.
Oh, yeah! My web weavers descend.
Their failure is complete.
Nice follow through.
Can't do that yet.
Okay, that was just me.
How did Tracy see me? I was. Valeera is enveloped in a cloak of shadows, which immediately removes all damage. She becomes unstoppable. Oh, I thought this one turned you invisible as well. It just doesn't break vanish, but it doesn't stealth you. Cloak of shadows doesn't put you in shadow. Oh, hey, does this work on pulse rounds?
Not enough energy.
Gather the gems. Bring them to me. Do this now.
People always underestimate me.
So it does put me in cloak of. Oh no, they still see me.
Bye-bye for good form.
I'm really not hidden, am I? You got ambush on 7, you don't queue. Yeah, I don't like queuing because you don't get a stun or silence. But I always go queue build.
Greetings, friend.
I can't think of a witty message right now. _
That's fine. Thank you, Beaks.
Well done. A I knew we could do this. Aid you.
Now I can queue.
Descend, my daughters. Descend and destroy.
All right.
Ow.
Champ.
It makes you look like a walking shadow. Ah, okay. I see. Soon I will not be bottom damage anymore. And top deaths. I'm gonna try and overtake Cassia or Kerrigan.
Someone's getting a blade to the neck for that. For the Sindori.
Well, I did siege damage. I'm fifth on siege damage.
My power wanes. Gather more gems or face my wrath.
That's Valeera for you. That's my Valeera for you. You can call me Miss Valeera.
There goes a fort.
We fall to learn to pick ourselves up.
At least I'm not bottom damage anymore. I get thistle tea. I should save Cloak of Shadows for CC.
Our fort was destroyed.
I keep thinking it's a second vanish, but it's not. Can passives like Artana's shield activate when silenced? I think Artana Shield, no. Johanna Indestructible, yes.
Greetings, friend.
Hey, thanks for the sub, Wolf Centered. EVS Eagle, Star Jaded, Mephino, and Balmy.
Shatter their constructs. Deliver the gems to my altar.
Shake
before
it off,
your enemies.
We ought to capture this
the
mercenary
cage.
I'll scout it. I can scout safely without dying. That's what Valeera's best at.
Good idea.
Oof.
Hey, that was our fort.
Time for you to die.
I don't think so.
Okay, that was just mean.
They saw me. I was cloaked. Oh, nice, Diablo. Man, Kerrigan's so OP. Nice job. Run! No, he didn't have mana for sweeping grass. Ah! No! You go get those gems, Alarak!
Greetings, friend.
I'm still over Cassia in damage.
Shake it off, Valeera. Endoral Anuminor.
How can we not deal damage? We have four assassins.
I'll stop.
Someone isn't doing their job.
That gives me an idea. Keep at it. I'll be back in a minute. Good idea.
I don't know if I should have gone Thistlety. I already have Vigor.
Time for you to
okay,
die.
We can do this.
For the Sindori. Good idea.
Your destruction is at hand.
We should wait till we're 20.
That gives me an idea.
Nice follow through.
Their failure is complete.
No, we lost a fort. Two at once.
Good effort.
Hey, they're attacking our core.
That gives me an idea.
Oh, yeah.
Time for you to
let leave us four.
We can pay.
Find these mercenaries into our service.
Time for you to die. I am the blade in the dark.
Destroy their constructs. Reclaim the gems of my power. Show no mercy.
Now that was well done. Can't do that. Good idea. That gives me an idea.
I knew you could do this.
That's a big minion wave. Merc wave.
I have brought you glory. Revel in it.
You're on a roll! Hearthstone break! I carve my own
path. Oh! Osmo, please! Hey guys, I survived! Oh no, I dropped the bottom hero damage again.
That gives me an idea.
Not again.
Time for you to die. Endoral Anuma. Keep at it. I'll be back.
I need healing.
Gather gems if you wish to be spared.
Anyone else think we could use some mercs?
My altar awaits the gems. Bring them! Bring me their power!
Endoral Anumanor.
They can't exactly pay, so I don't need to be too careful about that.
Black blades are ready.
Why did my cloak get cancelled? Oh wait, that's a bug, right?
Yeah. Someone assist me. For the Sindorai. Keep at it. I'll be back in.
We should do boss. Can't pay, we should push with it. They definitely can't pay.
Shadows and
you know, it's so cool when they explode like that.
Oh man, let's do that again sometime.
Fine by me.
How healthy is the boss? Not healthy. All right, whatever. Camps and waves.
Anyone else think we could use some mercs? Good idea.
Counter-Strike only procs from heroes.
Anyone else think we could use some mercs? Like a rogue. Now that is well done. Fine by me. What? in Dorai. Bin Dorai. Bumblebell.
Oh my god, those catapult hits.
Fine by me. Keep at it. I'll be back in a minute.
We have to clear this first before we are allowed to do anything.
Good idea.
Who did we lose? Just Alarak?
I carve my own.
Wow, you got so many.
That's worth it. Anytime you can exchange Valeera. Oh my god, you lucky queen.
Our core is under attack.
Yeah, anytime you can exchange Valeera for a useful hero like Cassia. Should definitely take the trade. Oh my god, our core! I don't think Alarak should have been standing there. We knew they were there. We just needed to clear siege first. Okay. Careful, careful. We can still pay. We just need to get back into the game. We need to defend here. Just defend, keep, and core, and then we'll try to pay. Try to win off of that. Boss is back in 1 minute 20. So after our pay, boss will be up. No! That's... Just wait for me, brothers!
Good idea.
Alright, let's go. Who has the pay? Diablo pay? Okay, good.
The spiders. Yes,
victory is near.
That gives me an idea.
After this is boss.
My web weavers shall weave a web of death upon your foes.
Good stuff.
Swift and silent. Fine by me.
We need globes. And you need to get out of the minion wave or Li Ming will of Asmo will frack you.
I carve my own path.
Yeah, we got Kerrigan too. Nice.
For the Sindora.
Oh yeah.
There we go. The Tracer's back. She's here already, you crazy Diablo! Not here! Whew. Okay.
I am the blade in the dark.
My power wanes. Gather more gems.
Boss is up.
My wrath.
They can't pay. We just need to go with a full health bar.
I carve my own path.
Go, 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 go. Good.
Perfect execution.
The goddess's spear descends.
Oh, the Valkyrie roots you. I was wondering what was rooting me.
Nice shot, man.
Nice shot. Man.
Tell the others of the victory I have won here.
One final feed. Valeera nerf incoming. Oh, I got a vote and it wasn't me. I missed it. How much was the donation to get you to play Valeera? I mean, look at my daily goal. It's empty. This was, you know, this was a 100% voluntary Valeera carry in quick match. I mean, you can call it a carry. You can call it a ball and chain on the leg, but all I know is I am second only to Osmo if I was a damage dealer on their team. I took myself from the trenches and I elevated myself to probably, I want to say, second LVP. Right after Cassia. Here's the build, if you want to play Valeera just like me. Just like me.
Here we go.
That was cool. That was good. Good stuff. This is not the Grubby I know. What did you do? I don't know. Sometimes you need to face your biggest fears. Blast! Launch a meteor of ice at an enemy hero. Upon impact, the meteor deals 100 damage to its target and 275 damage to enemies in the area. So it's like the reverse of Pyroblast, which is more damage on the main and residual damage to the around.